I hate to intrude on the ball game, but there's the man that I idolized as a kid, Melvin Thomas Ott from Gretna, Louisiana. Raised that right leg, wore number 4. Interesting, actually was up on above the knob, not like the home modern home run hitters who are right at the very end of the bat.